Hey Psych2Goers, welcome back to our channel. Have you ever wondered if your father was a narcissist? A narcissistic father sees any attempt for independence as a threat, diminishing their child's sense of self and coercing them to comply with inflexible requests. Typically, any form of healthy and unconditional love is absent as well. With that said, here are six signs of a narcissistic father. Number one, they live through their child. Does your father set expectations to fulfill his own unmet needs and dreams? All fathers want their children to be successful and good human beings. However, some fathers support their children as a means to continue the legacy that they have failed to build up years ago. He places himself into the child's shoes and forces them to do things his way, which in turn can blur the child's identity and make it feel as if they're an extension to his whims, rather than an independent human being with their own beliefs and dreams. Number two, they put their child down. Does your father throw offhanded remarks that always make you feel worse? Some fathers tie their self-esteem to their superiority in the household, and having their child challenge their position can threaten them. In those cases, the father may try to put their child down through nitpicking, comparing them to others, and emotional invalidation in order to maintain their superiority and protect their self-esteem. This can also come out in phrases like, "You'll never succeed without me," or "You're not worth our hard-earned money." Number three, parade the image of their child. Does he boast about your accomplishments to make others envious? It's normal to feel pride in your child's accomplishments, whether it's in school, sports, or relationships. But if the intent of the father is to put down the other parent's accomplishments and talk about how special and envy-worthy you are, this can be a sign of narcissism at work. It's like saying, "Look how special I am," and how you are not. Number four, constant manipulation. Does your father guilt trip you when you try to set a boundary? Manipulation comes in many forms, from shaming, emotional coercion, to manipulative threats of cutting ties. Narcissistic fathers weaponize love and only give it on occasion instead of healthy expression as a natural emotion. This unhealthy parenting can be disorienting to the child, causing them to have a distorted view of love and developing unhealthy attachment styles in their future relationships. Number five, dependency. Does he force you to make sacrifices while disregarding your own needs? A narcissistic father feels as if their child owes them something, whether it's financial, emotional, or physical. This could entail the child to make great sacrifices without regard for their own needs and priorities. If the child says no, the father could retaliate by guilt tripping and saying something like, "Oh, so you don't love me anymore, after all I've done to help you?" In those cases, it's best to stay firm on your boundaries and communicate your side of the story. It might not always change his mind, but you can at least say you've done all you can and move on. And number six, neglect. Is your father too involved in his career or personal life with little time set aside for you? A narcissistic father can find the idea of child raising to be too much to bear, leaving it to his spouse. He might be so absorbed with his work life that he forgets to set aside time to foster a relationship with his child, which can cause the child to develop self-esteem issues and a slew of other mental health problems. So do you see your father in any of these signs? Being raised by a narcissist can have big impacts on your mental health, but remember that you're not alone. There are resources out there to help you with your journey towards recovery. If you found this video helpful, like and share it with friends that might find insight in this too. Remember to subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell for more content. All the resources used are added in the description box below. Thank you for watching. Until next time.